I have written like 60 songs. Like, it's like an insane amount of getting it out. Anytime you go through some, it's like, it's a, such an awesome thing to have that as an outlet, regardless if people hear it or not.
A lot of songs in the vault, but Kelly Clarkson admits she's not ready to release them. Revealing her divorce from Brandon Blackstock has her nervous to share her truth through music.
It's been the hardest thing to navigate. I've never had this difficult of a project.
Kelly addressed the long delay between projects on the chart show with Brooke Reese. She hasn't released an album of new material since 2017's Meaning of Life.
I can't wait another day.
And now she's explaining why to her fans.
Obviously, everybody knows, like, a huge divorce, you know, it went through. And it's been, like, 2 years and not easy with kids. I'm just navigating, like, what I'm comfortable with releasing. So it's just, like, a hard thing to navigate. It's coming. I just got to get my crap together. I just gotta figure out what I'm going to release.
We'll be waiting. But in the meantime, Kelly is keeping fans fed on her daytime talk show. Her daily covers of hit songs known as Kellyoke are a fan favorite.
So don't waste the time I don't have.
And seems like this one resonated with the singer after she filed for divorce. Check out how she changed the lyrics.
I don't relate to you, no, 'cause I never treated me this. I get it, you hate this city.
Billie Eilish's original lyrics play out as,
'cause I never treat me this shitty. You made me hate this city.
Which has some speculating that Kelly relocating to LA from Tennessee to film her talk show might have put a strain on her marriage. Kelly first filed for divorce nearly 2 years ago, and she's been teasing new music to ET since.
I have this record that we're working on that is really great, and it's very honest. It's just, there's just like a lot of questions that I just have to answer before releasing it.
And we know she's still working on songs, recently seeking advice about songwriting from the Chicks, who have all also gone through divorces.
How hard is that to write so openly and so honest while navigating children, while navigating people, you know, you're under a microscope.
When you write falsely, it doesn't work.
It's transparent that you're full of crap.
Yeah. You have to be real.
Agree. Sorry, I was so blunt.
It's weird. The more specific you are, the more it's universal to other people.
While Kelly shared a lot about her big life changes, she's kept some things close to the vest when it comes to ending her 7-year marriage, telling us she's still being cautious for the sake of their kids, River Rose and Remington.
I care 100% more about my children than I do anything else on this planet. So that's been the hard thing of, like, yes, I'm willing to share my experience, but at the same time, I have to think, like, what I say is a domino effect into other people's lives.
But she's not blaming her ex-husband either.
Nothing's wrong with anybody. It's just, that's, it happens, and that's why there's nothing to hide about it in that sense. You know, it's just, divorce is a really shitty thing.
But we all know some of the best art comes out of pain. So we can't wait to hear what Kelly's got to say just when she's ready to share it.
Well, I have some ideas for that coming up.